ටවුන් එකේ විෂන් කෑ එකට ගියා නම් ඉවරයිනේ.
විෂන් කෑ විශ්වාසනීය දැක්ම.
A pet dog of the breed German Shepherd, which was kept at a residence in Balangudu, had come down with an unidentified illness and was taken to the veterinary teaching hospital in Peradeniya. According to the veterinarians, the dog showed symptoms of tearing eyes, weakening vision, whitening of eyes or total blindness. Veterinarians identified the disease as one of trypanosoma cases, which normally affects dogs in other countries. However, the dog was not lucky enough to survive as the necessary medicine was not available. Later, veterinarians also found another dog which suffered with similar symptoms and it was treated for the trypanosoma, following which the dog made a full recovery. Meanwhile, Professor Asoka Dangolla, who led his team to treat the two dogs and conducted laboratory tests, spoke to First at 9 and warned that the disease also poses a threat to humans.
In teaching hospital, we examined the situation and then we identified this to be a case of trypanosomiasis, which has not been reported here earlier. Anyway, we got a little late to treat, and then 4 days later, the dog died, unfortunately. About a month later, another dog came from, for the same reason, the local vet could not handle it, from Mulathiu. And he also had the same problem in the eyes and also losing weight. And we found the same trypanosoma parasite. And he was treated immediately and he recovered and was discharged. Now there are at least three species of trypanosoma that we know of, that is trypanosoma cruzii, trypanosoma brucei and also evansii. So one of these things can come into people, not all types. Now if it comes to people through the dog, it can be dangerous, and it is also then it becomes a new zoonotic infection in Sri Lanka, this because it had not been reported. Now the other thing is that the veterinary surgeons here now will have to pay more attention. Whenever dogs have eye problems, they need to pay a little bit more attention. And number three is that we trypanosoma in other countries like Brazil and Africa is transmitted through a fly by the name of tsetse. Tsetse fly has not been reported in Sri Lanka so far. So we actually don't know how a trypanosoma is going from one dog to another, or from dog to another person, or whatever. It is our suspicion that we think it is possibly Culex mosquito, or else what we call the kissing bug, which comes at night to bite animals.